try an Icelandic delicacy. It's hákarl.
Yeah, hákarl.
Hákarl. And it's basically fermented Greenland shark. So it's supposed to be quite strong tasting.
Sweet bread. Nice to have with and out.
Okay. Let's see what it's like. It's kind of, I don't know, it's not bad. Like it's fishy a little bit. But I like it. I thought it was going to be awful.